Welcome to the service clinic at Low Country Harley-Davidson. I'm Doc Harley. Today we're talking about buffeting. No, not buffet, buffeting. I do know a good buffet down the road, but today we're talking about buffeting. What is the definition of buffeting? It is the irregular oscillation of your head with turbulence of wind. Yeah, when I was a young rider and rode a lot of sport bikes, I found out that the helmet had a big difference on how your head bobbled. You had to choose the right helmet for your head, had to be the right aerodynamics, and it kept the buffeting down to a minimum. Well, it's the same way with the windshield on your motorcycle. You have to choose a windshield that fits you, fits your seating position, and fits you, the way you ride. Now, I included seating position because I want you to know that if you choose a windshield for you with a stock seat and everything is set up right for you, and then you change your seat to a custom lower seat, it's gonna change the buffeting. And also, if you put a higher seat on it for more cushion in your touring machine, it's gonna change the buffeting. So I suggest you choose your seat first, the one that you really love, and then choose the windshield that helps you minimize the buffeting. Now, on my motorcycle, I chose to choose the height 2 inches underneath my eyesight. I don't like looking through a windshield. A lot of people do, but on my long trips, I find that bugs and dirt and everything from the road covers it up, and then I just can't see through it. This way, I'm looking over it, I'm comfortable in my seat, and the wind goes over where I am sitting. This works for me. It may not work for you. Some people like to have a lot taller shield, and the wind does buff it up, but it also comes right behind you and starts moving your head. So there's a very big science in choosing the windshield, the angle of the windshield, the size of the windshield, everything. A lot of questions need to be asked about choosing a windshield, and even on a touring FLHX with the small windshield, you can choose taller, shorter, also ones with lips on them. There are a lot to choose from. So what I would do is go to your Harley-Davidson dealership and get the new 2020 Harley-Davidson Genuine Accessory. Open it up to the touring and trike section, and it shows Defy the Wind, which always confuses me, because as a young man, I was always trying to be in the wind. But on this section, it is defying the wind. You won't believe all the different heights and shapes and sizes of windshields that are available. On mine, I chose this clear with a little dark on the bottom. Oh, I want to point out, in this cold weather, I added the deflectors on my engine guard. That changed the buffeting. Yeah, my feet were warm, but my knees got really cold because the wind came up, hit the knee, and I can feel the wind near my gas tank while those are on. So accessories have a lot to do with buffeting and where the wind is coming and going. There's a lot to choose from. I suggest you come into Low Country Harley-Davidson, talk with our specialist, ask the questions, sit on your motorcycle. Let's choose a windshield that fits you, your riding style, and your seat, and keep the buffeting down to a minimum. I'm Doc Harley. We'll see you next week.